be okay.
Hey, I'm here to win.
I'm coming through with some booya.
Making waves.
About Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was my wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You're telling a story, or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida go wrong.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why is he telling? Like it's the umbrella.
Falling in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno.
No, 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 no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, you don't live in fear. Bruno's stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. With a heavy lift, with a beat so humbling. Always like a bella in the family fumbling. Grappling with prophecies they could. Do you understand?
7 foot frame, rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams, feasts on your screams.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day.
Told me I'd grow a gut, and just like he said,
he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
The fate is here when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.